the 11th of May, 2024. Man freed 5 days after South Africa building collapse. The worker pulled to safety is one of 42 people rescued from the building which collapsed on Monday.